Alexandra's X Factor dream started when she got through to the last seven in Louis' category 3 years ago, but she didn't make it through to the live finals.
I just felt I wasn't seeing the real Alexandra. I felt there was something missing for me.
Right now, I just... everything in my life has just collapsed.
3 years ago, when I got knocked out, I remember saying to myself, right, music is done for me, that's it, don't want to do it anymore. And then my brother said to me, you need to audition again. And I was like, I can't do it again. I cannot go through it again. There's no way they're going to give me a second chance. And I remember that 5 hour wait was worth every second. I walked into the audition room and the first person that said anything to me was Simon Cowell.
We know you, right?
You know me.
I do.
3 years ago.
And I remember saying, yeah, I'm back and I'm really scared and I actually don't know if this is the right decision, but I'm willing to give this a go because I feel I have nothing to lose.
My first memory of Alex was this is the girl whose life was nearly destroyed by Louis. And, you know, seeing them confront each other was just a really uncomfortable moment.
She was nearly through. I didn't pick her.
And must have been really tough for her, looking at the guy who never believed in her. But luckily this time we were part of the decision process.
A few stolen moments is all that we shared. You got your family and they need you there.
She sang so well, a really, really strong voice, great personality.
On your list, but no other man's gonna do.
I remember thinking when she sang, I had goosebumps all over my body.
Thank you. Got to ask Louis, what did you think?
I thought you were amazing. Absolutely amazing, Alexandra. In every sense, I think you're world class. She's a much better girl now. She's more of a star and she knows exactly what she wants. And she's more confident and she's more ambitious and she's in a much better place. Look at her. She's like a diva now. She's fantastic.
That she was a different person back then. She was a lot younger. And I think now she was more ready and more experienced.
This means so much to me, you don't understand.
I think she came back in the beginning a little bit like a wounded animal. You know, Louis had just destroyed her confidence. So, you know, we had to get that back on track. Because when we first saw her, she had that confidence.
I was just blown away. I think you're amazing. I've got goosebumps all over my body.
Thank you so much.
You were born to sing and you're absolutely gorgeous.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much.
Louis, yes or no?
100% yes.
Cheryl?
It's not even a question in my eyes. 100% yes.
Danny?
Yes.
Alexandra? We'll see you in the next round.
I was like, wow. They actually said yes. I got 4 yeses. And that's when it really hit me. Thank you. Yay! I'm so grateful. Nobody understands what this means to me.
After getting through the auditions, the next hurdle was boot camp.
Welcome to boot camp.
Boot camp for me was an amazing experience because I was back. I felt at home. I was like, yes, at boot camp. But I was feeling a lot of pressure. I want to do well. I really want to make it further than I did the last time. And the first time ever I saw your face.
You could tell that it was such an emotional process for Alex to have come back after 3 years and just be so certain that she could do it.
Alexandra, that was absolutely great. Faultless, faultless audition.
You are incredibly mature, fantastic potential. And you know what's really exciting? We still haven't heard the best of you yet.
I felt really, really nervous thinking to myself, I'm not going to get through because there's too many good girls in this competition.
You're through to the next one.
After impressing at boot camp, it was off to Cannes and judges' houses.
As soon as I knew I had the girls' category, I knew I was in with a fighting chance of being in the final, especially with the likes of Alexandra.
When I got to judges' houses, I was feeling so pressured because there was amazing girls in that final six, you know? People like Amy, Anastasia, and of course Hannah as well. Just amazing vocalists. And I was like, these girls deserve a place in the final.
Listen to the voice here in my heart, a melody I start but can't complete.
I gave her one of the biggest ballads ever out there and she absolutely smashed it. That's the point I knew this girl could definitely go all the way.
I remember after, I was so disappointed with my performances because I didn't think they were all good.
This is making me think, why did I want the girls so badly now? Because it's the hardest category.
When she said to me, I'm so sorry, I've got to be the one to do this to you again, I was like, right, that's it, may as well pack my bag. And then she was like,
you're in me final.
The way I hugged Cheryl, I nearly broke her neck. Just to know that she had just given me my second chance, that she believed in me, for me meant to me like more than anything in the world.
I think with Alexandra, she put a lot of time and effort into coming back after 3 years. So the point where she broke down, I think, was just a release of all the emotions she'd been pent up for a long, long time.
You finally did it, honey.
Oh, damn it, thank you.
I was so happy for Alex when she got through from judge's home because I think that was such a personal mission for her.
So it was back to rainy London and down to business with the live finals.
Live from London,
your Saturday night starts right here.
The sun begins to fade. Nothing beats the feeling of the first live show. And I felt it was a great performance. I really enjoyed myself, but I didn't think I had got to where people needed to see me, I think.
Alexandra, it was a bit of an obvious song choice. You doing... You doing Whitney? Last week, Mariah this week. At the moment, it's all a little bit copycat.
This girl's been imitating people all of her life. Imitated Whitney, imitated Mariah. And I remember saying to her one day, why don't you just become Alexandra?
What you've got to work out with Cheryl next week is that you've got to make you original. Because at the moment, it's not. I've heard this before.
The turning point for her was Candyman. Because she never, ever would have chosen a song like that.
I was like, please, don't make me do it. Have you heard the words? My dad is 50 and he will faint in that audience. Please don't let me sing it.
Oddly enough, Alexandra actually had the biggest wobble on me out of all the song choices on Candyman.
And I was like, okay, so since there's no option, no problem. Me, the band, backing singers, red lipstick, let's go.
Was definitely one of the best song choices and one of the best performances she's done.
The best decision made, I feel. It really showed me in a different sort of light.
Because people compared her to Leona, it was so important for her to do this big performance number that no one else could do. And then we finally saw This Is Alex.
You're an all-rounder. You can do the lot, and that was amazing.
Thank you, Cheryl!
All we've been waiting for is the performance that shows us that you are potentially a great artist, and you just delivered it.
Thank you.
I think as the live shows progressed, Alexandra was one of the few acts to get better and better and better.
So much, Lou. Thank you.
It's fantastic.
There's no reason why you shouldn't be in the finals of this competition.
While being on the show, I met Will Young. Take that.
He does that.
And oh my God, Mariah Carey. Now I remember seeing her foot come down the stairs, and that was it. Over for me. Crying. And just, you know, seeing Mariah was the most magical part as well. I have dreamt of this moment since I was a little girl.
Oh, thank you.
When I was meeting these people, I was like, you're usually in a magazine or on a newspaper or on a TV screen, and now you're here, now you're standing, and now you're giving me a vocal lesson. It's absolutely crazy.
No, I can't forget tomorrow when I think of all my sorrow. When I had you there, but then I let you go. And now it's only fair that I should let you know.
Classics. She's like 10 feet away, and that was, by any standard, it was outstandingly good.
Thank you so much.
Then, of course, you had the defining moment when Alexandra became a star, and it was a song called Listen.
Once she sung that song, Listen, by Beyoncé, it was all over for me. That was the point where the public and everyone else got behind her and knew she was one of the stars and had to be in the final.
Then it was time for the semi-finals, and I put my all into it because I really wanted to get to that final.
And she wasn't afraid to dance and sing and entertain, and she took chances, which was fantastic. And Cheryl gave her some really big songs, and she always delivered.
Giving me my second chance. That she believed in me, for me, meant to me, like, more than anything in the world.
I think with Alexandra, she'd put a lot of time and effort into coming back after 3 years. So the point where she broke down, I think, was just a release of all the emotions she'd been pent up for a long, long time.
You finally did it, honey. Finally did it.
Oh, damn it, like...
I was so happy for Alex when she got through from Judge's Home, because I think that was such a personal mission for her.
So it was back to rainy London and down to business with the live finals.
Live from London!
Your Saturday night starts right here!
The sun begins to fade.
Nothing beats the feeling of the first live show. And I felt it was a great performance. I really enjoyed myself, but I didn't think I had got to where people needed to see me, I think.
Alexandra, it was a bit of an obvious song choice. You're doing... You doing Whitney? Last week, Mariah this week. At the moment, it's all a little bit copycat.
This girl's been imitating people all of her life. Imitated Whitney, imitated Mariah. And I remember saying to her one day, why don't you just become Alexandra?
What you've got to work out with Cheryl next week is that you've got to make you original. Because at the moment, it's not. I've heard this before.
The turning point for her was Candyman. Because she never, ever would have chosen a song like that.
I was like, please, don't make me do it. Have you heard the word?
Person back then, she was a lot younger, and I think now she was more ready and more experienced.
It's just... This means so much to me, you don't understand.
I think she came back in the beginning a little bit like... A wounded animal. You know, Louis had just destroyed her confidence. So, you know, we had to get that back on track. Because when we first saw her, she had that confidence.
I was just blown away. I think you're amazing. I've got goosebumps.
Thank you so much.
You were born to sing and you're absolutely gorgeous.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much.
Louis, yes or no?
100% yes.
Cheryl?
It's not even a question in my eyes. 100% yes.
Danny?
Yes.
Alexandra? We'll see you in the next round.
I was like, wow. They actually said yes. I got 4 yeses. And that's when they really hit me. Thank you. Yay! I just am so grateful. Nobody understands what this means to me.
After getting through the auditions, the next hurdle was boot camp.
Welcome to boot camp.
Boot camp for me was an amazing experience because I was back. I felt at home. I was like, yes, at boot camp. But I was feeling a lot of pressure.
I want to do well. I really want to make it further than I did the last time.
And the first time ever I saw.
Could tell that it was such an emotional process for Alex to have come back after 3 years and just be so certain that she could.
Alexandra's X Factor dream started when she got through to the last 7 in Louis's category 3 years ago, but she didn't make it through to the live finals.
I just felt I wasn't seeing the real Alexandra. I felt there was something missing for me.
Right now, everything in my life has just collapsed.
3 years ago, when I got knocked out, I remember saying to myself, right, music is done for me, that's it, don't want to do it anymore. And then my brother said to me, you need to audition again. And I was like, I can't do it again. I cannot go through it again. There's no way they're gonna give me a second chance. And I remember that 5-hour wait was worth every second. I walked into the audition room and the first person that said anything to me was Simon Cowell.
We know you, right?
You know me.
I do.
3 years ago.
And I remember saying, yeah, I'm back and I'm really scared and I actually don't know if this is the right decision, but I'm willing to give this a go because I feel I have nothing to lose.
My first memory of Alex was this is the girl whose life was nearly destroyed by Louis. And, you know, seeing them confront each other was just a really uncomfortable moment.
She was nearly through. I didn't pick her.
And must have been really tough for her, looking at the guy who never believed in her. But luckily this time we were part of the decision process.
A few stolen moments is all that we shared. You got your family and they need you there.
She sang so well. A really, really strong voice. Great personality.
On your list, but no other man's gonna do.
I remember thinking when she sang, I had goosebumps all over my body.
For you.
Thank you. Got to ask Louis, what did you think?
I thought you were amazing. Absolutely amazing, Alexandra. In every sense, I think you're world class.
She's a much better girl now. She's more of a star and she knows exactly what she wants. And she's more confident and she's more ambitious and she's in a much better place.
Look at her. She's like a diva now. She's fantastic.
That she was a different Padua.
Alexander, that was absolutely great. Faultless, faultless audition.
You are incredibly mature, fantastic potential. And you know what's really exciting? We still haven't heard the best of you yet.
I felt really, really nervous thinking to myself, I'm not going to get through because there's too many good girls in this competition.
You're through to the next one.
After impressing at boot camp, it was off to Cannes and judges' houses.
As soon as I knew I had the girls' category, I knew I was in with a fighting chance of being in the final, especially with the likes of Alexandra. Here
comes the girl. When I got to judges' houses, I was feeling so pressured because there was amazing girls in that final six, you know? People like Amy, Anastasia, and of course Hannah as well. Just amazing vocalists. And I was like, these girls deserve a place in the final.
Listen to the voice here in my heart, a melody I start but can't complete.
I gave her one of the biggest ballads ever out there and she absolutely smashed it. That's the point I knew this girl could definitely go all the way.
I remember after I was so disappointed with my performances because I didn't think they were all good.
This is making me think, why did I want the girl so badly now? Because it's the hardest category.
When she said to me, I'm so sorry, I've got to be the one to do this to you again. I was like, right, that's it. May as well pack my bag. And then she was like,
you're in me final three.
The way I hugged Cheryl, I nearly broke her neck. Just to know that she just hurts. My dad is 50 and he will faint in that audience. Please don't let me sing it.
Oddly enough, Alexandra actually had the biggest wobble on me out of all the song choices on Candyman.
And I was like, okay, so since there's no option, no problem. Me, the band, backing singers, red lipstick, let's go. Time. He's a one-time child.
was definitely, definitely one of the best song choices and one of the best performances she's done.
The best decision made, I feel. It really showed me in a different sort of light.
Because people compared her to Leona, it was so important for her to do this big performance number that no one else could do. And then we finally saw This Is Alex.
You're an all-rounder. You can do the lot, and that was amazing.
Thank you, Cheryl!
All we've been waiting for is the performance that shows us that you are potentially a great artist, and you just delivered it.
Thank you.
I think as the live shows progressed, Alexandra was one of the few acts to get better and better and better.
Everything I need. You're getting better week by week by week.
Thank you so much, Lou. Thank you. I'm on the ride. You're
toxic, I'm tripping on that. It's fantastic.
There's no reason why you shouldn't be in the finals of this one.
While being on the show, I met Will Young. Take that.
He does that. That's what I was
And oh my God, Mariah Carey. Now I remember seeing her foot come down the stairs, and that was it. Over for me. Crying. And just, you know, seeing Mariah was the most magical part as well. I have dreamt of this moment since I was a little girl.
Oh, thank you.
When I was meeting these people, I was like, you are.